Libby's lab scopes out Samtec AcceleRate HD mezzanine strips. Demo and I were upgrading his core module for real-time decision-making, and I needed a compact, high-speed mezzanine connector with industrial grit. So I hopped on Mouser.com and ordered Samtec's AcceleRate HD mezzanine strips.
This box just passed inspection at 200 miles per hour.
Look at this beauty. Up to 400 total positions and engineered for high-speed, high-density connections in tight spaces. Perfect for stacking smart systems where real estate is tight.
What makes this one different from the dozen other connectors we've tried?
Samtec's AcceleRate HD series delivers up to 64 gigabits per second PAM4 performance, ideal for high-speed control loops and sensor fusion, differential pairs, single-ended signals, and power configurations, so you can tailor it to your signaling needs. 5 to 16 millimeter stack heights, just enough room to sandwich logic boards inside a rugged bot chassis.
So it's like minimalist design meets maximal bandwidth?
Exactly. It's Marie Kondo for PCB interconnects.
What kind of robots get to wear these?
They're designed for autonomous industrial robots, smart motor controllers, modular vision systems, and high-density compute cores in harsh environments.
So basically the cool robots, not the vacuum cleaner ones.
Correct. No offense to vacuums, but these connectors mean business.
Why pick this over other mezzanine connectors?
Well, because it's built for serious design constraints. It's ultra-compact, but doesn't compromise signal integrity. The rugged mechanical design handles shock and vibration in mobile platforms. Highly customizable with multiple position counts, multiple stack heights, and grounding and routing flexibility. And it's backed by Samtec's precision manufacturing, so everything lines up every time.
It's like industrial strength origami, but without the paper cuts.
For engineers building next-gen robotics in tight spaces, Samtec's AcceleRate HD connectors deliver high-speed performance with rock-solid reliability. No wasted space, no wasted signal. Until next time, keep your circuits charged and your ideas sparking.